Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can forward text message in DOOGEE T30 Pro. So on the first slide, let's open the text app and choose your conversation. Now hold the finger on the message that you want to share. Click on the three dot icon and choose forward. Now tap on the new message and you can enter number in this place from the keyboard or pick someone from your saved contacts. After that, just click on the send icon and that's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.